He just waited for it to get flat, and then he took off fast. So basically, he just sits there and waits for it. And then when he does, he comes hauling out. Side of the pier. I don't know if you can see, but that's our three little buoys out there. And as the morning goes on and more boats get rented, this will turn into like a little buoy garden.
Okay. Another thing is when you're out here, the little harbor seals come in because you got that piece of chicken there on the bottom. They like to come in and steal your chicken. So you gotta watch out for the harbor seals. Floating around, you won't hit them.
I got another stowaway. Dale and I have moved all three pods to the other side of the canal. And this will be our first pull on the new spots. Reposition the camera so you're not looking at my butt the whole time.
Not a bad view. You don't see much about crap.
No, but it's a big black one in these. with my coveralls on. And it's a little bit harder with two in the boat. Because the buoy is over here, and Dale has to sit over there to balance out the boat. So, and him, they shorted us out this time too. Last time I had a really long grab stick, this time I got a yardstick. On the bottom of them, see how it comes up into a point here? That's a male, and a female looks more like a pear shape, I guess. It's big and round and full. I remember she's got big boobies, and he's got a little pee-pee. There's a harbor seal, just poked his head up. we did not do a craft here. Yeah, she's got the big round one on the bottom. She goes back in. Maybe. Yes. No. Well, we got one, yeah, though. Better than we were. Same spot. And he boils them, and it's in the salt water. It is in actually seawater. And dock of the bay.